How you doing tonight? Praise God. Glad you come and join us. Just worship with us tonight. Hallelujah. One more time. One more time. Lord, I'm glad to be in your presence. One more time. One more time. Just one more time.
Deserve your glory. Still you show. Tonight. Are you glad he's with us tonight? Are you glad he's with us tonight? Say amen down in the comments there. Praise the Lord. All right. Thank you, Lord. Another one here. Holy but goody here.
At his dear feet.
his dear feet. Would you humbly bow, confess to him every sin of Clinton, keep you for now, yeah. I'll never shine, boogie in that day. It all to you tonight. Praise God. Amen. I'm so glad you guys are all tuned in. Let me know where you're tuning in from. Praise God. Write down there in the comments. Love to know where you're watching from. Yeah. Praise the Lord. fix your face. Oh God, I'm Jacob. God, give us clean hands. Give us pure hearts. Let us not lift one soul to another, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God, let us be a generation that sees your face.
Holy, 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 holy.
Satan rages, will not be defeated. We got the power in the name of the Lord. Jesus, save me today. I was on my way to hell. Jesus, let me go. Jesus, save me today. Aren't you glad you're saved tonight? Jesus, save me today. Jesus, save me today. I was on my way to hell, but Jesus said no. Jesus, save me today. I was on my way to hell. Jesus said no. Jesus, save me today. Oh, I was on my way to hell, but Jesus said no. Jesus, save me today. Yes, he saved me. He delivered me. He made a new man out of me. Oh, hallelujah. Lord, we thank you, Lord. I was on my way to hell. I was on my way to the lake of fire. But Jesus took God and he saved my soul. Jesus saved me today. Praise God. Aren't you glad he saved you? awesome, awesome thing we can be saved from. Save the wretch like you and me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. I think this is the greatest song, greatest hymn that was ever written, and it is our anthem as a Christian. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved. God. Isn't it wonderful to be in the presence of God tonight? Isn't it wonderful just to sing his praises and just to be where the Spirit of the living God is? Praise the Lord. It's been a minute, it's been a while since we've been live, and I guess there's no real excuse, praise God, but we're just so glad to be back. And please like and share. If you're viewing this show, probably you can probably get it on YouTube as well. Later on, maybe tomorrow, tonight. Praise God. But we're so thankful to be able to come back and sing praises unto God. For he's worthy. He alone is worthy to be praised. Before we close tonight, I just want to pray for you all that are watching, even those that got bored and said, I'm out of here, praise God. Those that are watching and around the world, I want you to keep me in prayer. I don't know if I'll be back anytime soon, but next in July, I'll be going to the country of, it's coming, praise God. I'm going to the country of Poland. In Europe, that's where all the refugees of the Ukraine are fleeing. And we're going to be going there to minister good news. And how many know we need good news in this last day that we're living in? We need good news. We need something that will help us through. A lot of these people, the refugees that we'll be ministering to, are women and children. Many of the women have fled to Poland, and many of the husbands are out in the Ukrainian army fighting for their country. But in this last hour, this last days that we're living in, we need to be of encouragement. And we need to take the good news of Jesus to them. So if you would write in a comment and say, Brother Corwin, I'm going to pray for you while you're over there. Praise God. Put in the comment, we're going to pray. Pray that the Lord will be glorified and magnified. Pray for our protection as well, because it's right there. But I'm not worried. People say, are you worried? Are you scared? I say, no, I'm not afraid. The Lord is with me. The Lord will take care of me. And we've been in dangerous situations before. Remember a couple of years back, I was playing, and all of a sudden, we were having an outreach, and all of a sudden, we heard gunshots. Somebody did a drive-by on the house we were having our meeting at. Praise God. And other times, I've been in places where the microphones weren't grounded and my guitar had not, if my hand would be on the strings, it touched the guitar, touched the microphone, and zapped all my guitar strings off. My hand was there. It probably would have zapped my hand off. Or gave me a really bad burn or something. But God has taken care of me wherever I go. And this is going to be my 11th country to be able to go. So be in prayer. Say, I'm going to pray for Brother Corwin. And we're going to go in, not by our own might, but we're going to go in His might. Praise God. So we're going to pray and then we're going to be done tonight. God bless you. Thank you for liking and sharing. And if you haven't done so, please do. God bless you. Heavenly Father, we thank you. God, we praise you for tonight. God, we thank you that you're worthy. We thank you that you are living. You're not a dead God, but you're a God that's alive. And you're a God who hears and answers prayer. And tonight, God, we just pray that you would just touch hearts tonight. Lord, maybe there's some that are watching that are in sorrow, some that are watching that are in need, in a financial need. But Father, Lord, you're the answer for the world today. Above you, there's no other way. And God, we just thank you for this time that we can gather together and just worship you in spirit and in truth tonight. Oh, God, we just feel your presence. We just feel your glory, your honor. Oh, we just magnify your name tonight. We just magnify and worship you in spirit and in truth tonight. Thank you, Lord. Oh, God, somebody needs a miracle in their body tonight, God. Touch them right now in the name of Jesus. Somebody needs a financial breakthrough, Lord. There's a young girl that's in Tucson, is missing. We don't know where she is, but God, you know where she is, God. Bring her home safely, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Jesus, we just hear our prayers tonight. Hear our prayer, Father. You never slumber nor sleep, but you hear our prayers tonight. God, we thank you. We praise you tonight. Thank you for this time that we have. Thank you for filling our cup tonight. Continue to fill it up. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. God bless you tonight. Thank you for watching. Like I said, feel, like and share. Thank you. God bless you. Good night.